this tutorial I'm going to show you how to restore a Huawei Impulse 4G smartphone to factory settings. Go to Settings, Privacy, Factory Data Reset, Reset Phone, Erase Everything. And there you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.